Okay, so ironically enough, this is a good one to collect gold coins on. So, here we go, back into the stage. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Here, go sit down.
Alright.
Can't bleed all the bullshit. Poison water's gone.
Those coins?
What? Do these things in water?
Yeah.
Could be.
I think they are.
Interesting.
Those are windows.
Makes sense. Makes sense for the nail piece.
Yeah.
There's a good amount of coins right in here.
Spaceman Mario. Wish we were wearing that.
This is, yeah. This game is a prequel for Super Mario Galaxy.
Is it really?
Yeah, technically. And in terms of Mario platformers, it goes Super Mario 64, Super Mario Sunshine, and Super Mario. Is there nothing here? Perfect. 151. Oh, one for each original Pokemon. We came back here anyway. Okay, that's it. Let's go to this area at least. It led to a fish. And a blue coin, actually. Excuse me? No. I don't need that life. I might. No, I gotta go in! All in or nothing!
You'll die if you do!
I'm willing to take that risk, sir.
still underwater, Jesus.
I'm down really far. Hey guys, now that I'm done messing around, I'll go on. What? No. Maybe I'll play him after sunshine. I forget.
Does it list?
I do have a list. Do you want to look at it? It's right there on the table. Underneath the yellow pad. And I'm going to see what's here. Oh wait, I think I know what it is. Never mind.
I think I see it. Yeah.
Do you remember? Yeah. Is it one of the RPGs?
Think so?
Does it have a Luigi in the name?
This one.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's an RPG.
Yep. Luigi's RPG, that's what we're playing next year. So I have 46.
Let's throw that.
Well, I guess there is.
I always get this cold feeling the more I play this game. Like, I wouldn't enjoy it if this actually happened. I'm constantly like, this is constantly jumping into cold water.
Oh, maybe. Mario, why? Okay. Oh, quick way. I get distracted. It's my thing.
I can see that.
Go for it. So I got four of the blue coins in here. I think that's yep, right here. Mario, why? Why are you so suicidal? Don't do this to me. Son of a bitch.
mushrooms down there?
There are, but I want to try and get as much in out from this area as I can because.
Possible.
Yeah. If it turns into a situation like this, you know, it helps me know. No. I don't have any ores, so you have to use your nozzle. What?
Besides,
trying to. I need more friends like you.
Yeah.
There's only one of you. Is there anything in this one?
There's one that actually
looks
like.
Yeah, I saw it. There's also something else below that I just unlocked. Oh no! Okay, so I'm pretty sure I've gotten almost everything here. I could have sworn there was a rocket nozzle in this stage somewhere. But I guess I'm wrong. Oh well. I think there's not much else I can do, so I guess I'll go. With the boat. Around here.
yeah, you might have it. Yeah.
Honestly, like, I lived in college before I lived here, like, on the dorms, so I do have that feeling of, like, responsible, like, I gotta clean up messes and stuff. However, just, like, without someone to tell you, like, to do stuff, like, you just kind of laze around sometimes, and there's nothing wrong with that, it's just you feel guilty for not cleaning. Yeah, there's definitely 10 points there, but I don't have enough. I only got red coins. I cannot believe that.
Here's another fear I have. What if you run out of life before you pick up all the coins?
Before I pick up all the coins?
Yeah.
Fish, go. There it is. So what I've discovered with the underwater controls, it's a lot easier to just get it in, like, behind the shoulder mode, and just to aim like this.
Oh wow, you only need like 6 more.
Yeah, I definitely have enough, but seriously, this is kind of pissing me off. He's coming down the wire when it comes to the conditions.
Why would they even make this a thing?
That's what happened to me. When I tried to do this on my own file, I could not figure out where the shine spike was. I nearly died, and I just barely got it.
That's where it is?
I believe so. No, that's not correct.
Go up, go up, go up.
Shit.
Rise, boy, rise.
And the worst part is I've already gotten all the coins, so I could very well die here. Oh no!
There!
Okay, I see it. Going for it. 4 points of life. Health left.
Yeah, I see.
Right number is 76.
67.
Sorry, yeah, 67. I think that's actually a good place to stop today. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm ZGPilot.
Join us next time for another episode of Side by Side Plays Super Mario Sunshine, and we will be collecting those last how many blue coins?
Not now.
I think there was like 23. We didn't get that many. Hold on. Gotta take a look at that tasty score. It's so nice!
Yeah! It looks so filling! It's like a sexy cream filling.
See you next time, guys.